So early morning start, and we're off to Minglanilia. So we were riding in England earlier here in Spain. And they got the same annoying motorbikes as the Philippines, but and it's a castle. We'll have a look at the castle. It looks rather new for a castle. Castle's closed. It's quite windy up here. It looks like it's a touristy type. So it's not a lot in it, but still nice. View up here is a bit. And this is Minglanilia town. This is the Spanish version. So now I'm in Minglanilia. This is the main old town, I suppose. Got a few benches, the old church, an old building over there. I'm not sure where that one is, and I assume this was or is the town hall. Yeah, town hall, Ayuntamiento. So yeah, it's quite a nice little town actually. It's completely dead though. I think we've seen about four people so far. It's Sunday, and there's the old well, you know, the old town water well as well. April and the kids sitting over here. So what's it like?
It's a ghost town.
It's a ghost town. streets are narrow though, aren't they?
Yeah, it's a little old village, but it's very quiet.
What do you think, Ob? Would you like to live here? Why?
It's a bit too old.
A bit too old? You mean a bit quiet? The old clock's there. It looks pretty worn out. The castle on the top of the hill, I think, must be a tourism thing. Looks like this sort of thing, they have events in the summer. Well, I'll add some videos around driving around the town as well. You can see the streets are pretty narrow. This one looks a bit more traditional. Cali Madrid. Old shutters. Ah, that's pretty cool. Look at them for the door knockers. I'm not going to touch them in case they move. that's nice. I like old buildings as well. I mean, this is one of the things I was saying, that we go down to the Vatican. Even though I'm not religious, I do like architecture. Ah, a museum. So it's got its own museum as well, and obviously we've come on Saturday and everything's closed. Oh. Oh, that's interesting there. Nice place. It's a nice quiet place, but maybe a bit too quiet. I do like the old narrow streets as well. There's a house for sale down there, if you're interested. Si vende. Looks like it needs a little bit of renovation. but anyway, I'll cut off because I'm going to have a wander around and see if I can get some more video stuff for you.